Today's the 15th anniversary of the terrorist attacks that took place on September 11th, 2001, and earlier this morning on Sunday, Hillary Clinton was visiting Ground Zero to commemorate the events. What's significant is that while Hillary was there, she only stuck around for about an hour and a half. Apparently she was planning to stay longer, however she left early due to being overheated by the warm temperatures. So, what's the point here? Well, the point is that in the past, I thought that Hillary's health was just a talking point of Republicans, those on the right wing, and just anyone anti-Hillary. But now, that and those claims have some legitimacy, because not only did Clinton leave early, which in and of itself wouldn't be saying much, but no, there's a video circulating on Twitter showing her stumbling practically into this van being aided by security. We've seen similar things in the past, her being helped up the steps of the White House by security and different aides, and also, of course, her infamous blood clot in, I believe, 2012. So these things all need to be taken into account, but what's more telling even is that Clinton is continuing her doublespeak and flip-flopping. Despite what happened today, she's telling reporters, "Oh, I'm fine, I'm feeling great." Obviously, something is wrong on a deeper level. And perhaps this is why Trump, in recent days and weeks, has been tightening this gap of Clinton in the polls, just trailing by about 5 percentage points. So all of these things combined bring into question, will Clinton be excluded from the presidency, in effect, due to her questionable health concerns? Of course, her doctor says, "Oh no, everything's fine," and that's also what we heard from Trump's physician in the past, so no surprises there, but let me know your take in the comments below. Peace, love, and liberty. Andrew Demeter, signing out.